waters my shepherd, for I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in paths of righteousness, for his name's sake. Even though I enter the valley of the shadow of death, I will have no fear, for you are with me, my rod and my staff to comfort me. You prepared a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You've anointed my head with oil, my cup overfloweth. For goodness and mercy shall follow me for the rest of my days, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Dear Lord, I ask you to send down a spirit, a skill, technique, an ability, courage, and determination that we've never seen in Lee before. Lord, above all, I ask you to keep both boxers safe. Amen.
Amen. Amen.